那现在呢，我们用兆瓦闪充，同样也就是5到8分钟就能补相同的里程，最终实现了充电速度和加油时间一样短，正式开启了油电同速的全时代，让充电从人等车变成车等人。
So with this new technology, it means that for all the other countries, they may see a much lower initial input cost to persuade consumers to buy EVs, because the performance will be rather similar to petrol cars anyway. So it is good for the firm itself, it's also good for the countries that are active in promoting the initiative of EVs.